Hey guys, welcome to the second video of my series on Introduction to Matplotlib. And in this video, we are gonna be learning how to draw a line plot using the Matplotlib library in Python. So a line plot is one of the most basic plots that you can draw using the Matplotlib library. So first of all, what is a line plot? So consider that you have been given a set of points. So if you just plot those set of points on a graph paper and then draw a line to join those set of points, then that is what we call a line plot. So something like this is what we are going to do. So let's say you have been given 2 points, 0, 1 and 3, 4. So if you just join those points, then what you get is a line plot. So now we're going to be doing that using Matplotlib library, and in order to understand that, we're going to do that step by step and by comparing it with what you can do in real life. So consider that you are in the school and you have been asked to draw a line plot on a graph paper or a graph sheet. So what you will do? So the first thing that you will do is that you will get yourself a graph paper, right? That's obvious. So that the same thing if you consider here is just like importing the Matplotlib library. So what actually I'm doing here is that I'm importing the pyplot module of the Matplotlib library. So pyplot is the module which lets you draw the graphs and any kind of figure directly using a set of functions. So pyplot module contains all of them, and I'm importing it as PLT, which is just a reference name which I'm using for referring it to this particular module. So here you go. We have imported the Matplotlib library for us. And now the second thing that I have to do is to specify the data that I want to plot. So I have to specify the points that I will be plotting for my line plot. So for the method of doing that is that you just specify the x and y axis values separately. So actually the points that we're going to plot is 1, 2, 2, 4 and 3, 1. But right now I'm showing it like this. So that is also done. And now it's time to draw a few things on our plot. So these are a few optional things like the x and y axis labels. So you can just do plt.x label and give some text like, let's say, x axis. So this will got written below my x axis in the graph, and y label, this will be written alongside the y axis in my graph. So it basically gives some information that you want to give about your axis. And then plt.title, which is again an optional thing, which is just a title of your graph, which will be shown above your graph. So plt.title, let's say my first graph. So this is the title. And now let us come to the most important thing, which is plotting the points on the graph paper. So for making a line plot, you have to use the plot function of the pyplot module. So plt.plot is what you need, and x, y is the data that you want to pass. So once that is done, we have actually plotted the points on the graph paper. We have got a line plot, but now it's time to show it. So plt.show is the function that we use to show our line plot or any kind of graph that you have made. So plt.show, and here we go. Here is our graph, right? So we have got the label values, we have got our title, and then we've got our actual plot. So this is how you draw a very simple Matplotlib graph. And now let us take a look at an example of doing it with a Python script. So here I have written the same code in a Python script, and now if I try to run it, let us see what happens. A separate window appears, and it is actually a takeinter window. So takeinter is a GUI library which is inbuilt in the Python standard library. So takeinter is used for showing these kind of windows for our graphs in Matplotlib when you try to run them using the Python scripts. So it is actually quite interactive. You can just hold and move it, or you can use a zoom rectangle here, which will just zoom it for you, and any kind of thing. You can also click here to save the figure directly. So all these things happen. And when you close, when you just press this kind of button, then what happens is that your program finishes. So actually plt.show is a blocking function. It just blocks the execution of a program. It will stop your program at line number 14 until you press that cross button. So plt.show is a blocking function. So yeah, this was all about your first Matplotlib graph, and I hope the concept is clear. In the next video, we'll be doing some customizations to this particular line plot. So stay tuned for it. And if you still have any doubts, you can put them in the comment section below. That's it from this video. Thanks for watching.